With a total pumping capacity of 15,600 kilowatts and a maximum cutter capacity of 7,000 kilowatts, the Boskala ship is among the most powerful dredgers in the world. The dredging process begins by cutting the seabed with the cutter head. Then, a mixture of soil and water is transported through a discharge pipeline to the discharge location. This pointy dredging machine is the main player in the Battle of the Dredging Coast. Its mission is to pull a large amount of mud from under the water and prevent sedimentation. The dredger ensures efficient extraction of sand, rocks, and other materials from the riverbed at the same time. At the Galloper Offshore Wind Farm, an underwater cable installation method called Sea Serpent does not require divers, wet riggers, or support vessels. Especially, the buoy release system is remotely controlled and maintains the buoyancy of underwater objects accurately. Thanks to advanced technology, the installation time is significantly shortened. Who said backhoes only belong on land? Watch as the giant transforms into the great fiddler crab, diving underwater. When the big crab comes to work, it can level rubble twice as efficiently as manual labor. A big blue whale weighs 200 tons, but the blue marlin weighs as much as 380 of them combined, carrying dozens of other giants. With those incredible figures, just imagine this ship being as big as two football fields. Thousands of people are eagerly awaiting the sight of NATO's largest aircraft carrier beginning its journey across the Atlantic. Ford leaves an impression when pioneering the use of electromagnetic catapults to launch jet aircraft. If you need to reclaim lost soil under the sea, opt for a powerful hopper dredger. The slender hull enhances speed and stable dredging capabilities, even in swells. Upon completion, the process will yield no less than 100 million cubic meters of sand, creating a vast expanse of reclaimed land. The LNG import terminal allows Bangladesh to purchase liquefied natural gas from the international gas market to diversify gas reserves. With a 20% increased natural supply, this country's first import terminal ends rolling blackouts completely. Thousands of years ago, a waterwheel was used to pump water, grind grain, and forge iron. And to this day, waterwheel has revolutionized electricity production from water kinetic energy. This construction project calls for a heavy-duty machine to demolish the remaining concrete blocks at the old ferry terminal in Scotland. Ashley Contracts assigned an excavator that performs well in a short time, even at low tide. humans become so small when compared to the world's biggest submarine. With a length of over 175 meters, this Cold War-era submarine is twice as long as a football field and packed with cutting-edge military technology. If this submarine ever gets hijacked, call Aquaman to the rescue. The EA-11 fishing vessel is built to fish about 200 meters beneath the surface, focusing on species like mackerel, herring, and capelin in the water column rather than near the sea floor. The vessel comes with an advanced fishing net. And a fish processing facility on board, which allows for the processing and freezing of caught products right away. The black hole not only exists within the universe. In America, on Berryessa Lake, there's also a deep gate that seems to lead to another world. It's famously known as the Glory Hole. The mechanism of the hole is similar to your sink's drain pipe. When the water level gets too high, water flows into the hole to prevent the lake from overflowing. The invasion of water hyacinth has brought all transport activities on the river to a standstill. That's why we need a garbage filtering ship to return the ventilation to the river. Another amphibious excavator joins the team for diving operations. The WK-250. Is typically used for excavating or transporting mud and dirt in underwater projects. What about freezing water conditions? No need to worry. The Big Float E-15 is ready to take the job even in this specialized weather. Ocean Farm 1 is the first floating fish farm in Norway, going beyond the narrow definition of offshore aquaculture. When the challenge is to supply abundant food source without harming the environment, this solution stands as the ultimate answer. The next generation of Ocean Farm 1, also based in Norway, Havfarm, opens a new potential with a scale 4 times larger. Combining advanced technology in a clean water environment creates optimal living conditions, enhancing fish health. In the frozen world, the Icebreaker is the savior. Therefore, Yamal's ship has a mission to release the stuck one out of frozen seawater. Despite its significant benefits, breaking the ice structure can partly disrupt the natural water flow and even lead to climate change. when mentioning the hydropower plant with the largest installed capacity, Baihetan in China is definitely a name that comes to mind. With a production capacity of up to 62 billion kilowatt hours of electricity per year, this construction generates energy at a scale 15 times greater than that of the U.S. Hoover Dam. The world's largest ro-ro vessel, exclusively designed for transporting all your vehicles on a gleaming ship. This giant ship not only transports cars, but also big trucks and heavy equipment across the ocean. The E-Crane Electric Crane operates successfully worldwide, spanning from major markets like the US to distant nations like Vietnam and Indonesia. From now on, exploring the Stockholm capital by waterway will significantly shorten the time. Are you prepared? By applying hydrofoil technology, the vessel can reach a maximum speed of 40 knots while minimizing friction, bringing the smoothest journey for passengers. Utilizing fossil fuels to generate energy can dramatically contribute to climate change. That's why the VEJA Mate wind farm generates renewable energy from wind every day. The initial step of this process involves foundation installation at water depths ranging from 39 to 41 meters. Higher, more moving. That's the mission of the world's largest container. Consistent with the slogan, HMM Algeciras, is something you want to accompany with on the road while driving. But if you want to witness how huge amounts of goods move across the sea, this is definitely the ship you need to look for. The giant excavator from the Jan de Nul Group isn't quite the sea treasure hunter you might think. In fact, this machinery is working hard to clean up polluted land in Monaco's waters. Tidal Renewable Energy is striving to contribute positively to addressing climate change. The blades on these turbines can rotate a full 360 degrees, allowing the O2 to generate power without repositioning entirely when the direction changes. The Singapore desalination plant is listed as one of the lowest cost desalinated seawater plants ever built. Its design incorporates an open seawater intake structure, featuring two separate inlet channels, each equipped with mechanical rake course screens. Want to hear a fun fact? Due to political pressure and international relations, Japan designed this aircraft carrier masquerading as a helicopter destroyer. The ship simultaneously undertakes both offensive and defensive missions. VersaBar has engineered a new underwater lifting device known as the Claw. Controlled by the VB10000 lift system, the machine has successfully operated numerous salvage operations on various types of structures from 500 feet deep below the surface. These two suction pipelines look like vacuum cleaners, but their operating area is at the bottom of the sea. They are an indispensable part of a large capacity suction dredger, tasked with dredging and creating seaports. In the Netherlands, where land is scarce and densely populated, the demand for floating houses is growing rapidly. As sea levels rise and powerful storms cause water levels to increase, these residential areas on the water are well equipped to withstand such conditions.